I have removed two of my inactive channels because I thought they were actually inactive, but then I found once I checked them that they recently made new videos, which made us remove them just a few minutes later. So this means these channels are actually active now, and we will subscribe to them, and you will see that I've subscribed to them. I'm so sorry for that.